Hello everybody, Average Gamer here, and today we have another episode of Armored Warfare. That's right, we're running our XM800T, and we're doing another PvE match. It looks like it's Operation Umbrella. More grinding for the Grind God. A little more fun, getting used to this guy a little bit more now. Getting a little bit better at him, he's got a little bit of work to do on him. No tank destroyers running tonight from the looks of it. Nope, two. Well, maybe next match will be a dragon? Maybe we'll run the dragon in the next match? It's a times two experience for the dull. It's us, another XM800T, two T62s and a BMP1. What we're going to do is our usual thing. We're going to go to the right, and we are just going to rip the shit out of people. It's all tier 3, so we'll have max tier 4 as a bad guy, which means we got nothing to worry about. All we got to worry about is basically ourselves at this point. So like I said, the plan is to, at the beginning of this match, when we drop, we're going that way. We get automatic 14 grand. So the plan is to go, if you look on the map, we're going right down the 8 line. Right down that way. I can zoom out, I can't zoom in. Well, I just got something there. Rearm. Fucking BMPs came this way. Set AFK for the first little while. We're gonna sit right here. Oh, no, we're not. Miranda, don't build in there. Is it a tank behind us? Trying to get the secondaries. Time rated on the secondaries. Trucks are damaged a little bit. There should be one more artillery. We're being spotted by somebody. Clear out the rest of this. There we go. Let's see how we did. We did as many kills as the BMP. And let's see what happens when it all loads up and how we did. Made 13 grand, not bad. Overall, we did fourth less, or the fourth lowest armor, damage. We got 8 kills, 4 assists, 10 spots, and 500 reputation, which is pretty good. Overall, pretty good. We didn't mitigate any damage. It was a pretty bad one round for us. We had quite a bit of rounds hit us, but not bad. Let's see what we can upgrade real quick. We have no money, so it won't allow us to do the battle hardened, which is stupid. We don't have in there. Let's see with the dragon. Is there anything we can upgrade on the dragon? Nope. The lab should be fully upgraded. Yep. Leo. Fully upgraded, the M60 fully upgraded, the T62 vet. Type 59 is fully maxed out. Man, there we go. That was that match. Not a bad one, but an acceptable one. Trying to talk the guys into my unit to doing this, but we'll see in the future. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you guys next time on the battlefield. Bye-bye.